at the excitement all over the face of a champion.
And it's rightful excitement, Tom. Let me explain to you something. Last night, Drew McIntyre faced his toughest test of his championship tenure, and he passed with flying colors. He made adjustments. He did what he needed to do, and he stands here today, the WWE champion.
Well, without question, Joe, last night was a statement win for Drew McIntyre, a statement win for the growing WWE championship legacy of Drew McIntyre.
SummerSlam against Randy Orton. McIntyre faced the toughest challenge of his championship reign.
The biggest party of the summer.
The WWE title is set to be defended. Can the champion, Drew McIntyre, be the one to stop the sadistic legend killer, Randy Orton?
Well, it takes just one mistake against Randy Orton for your night to end very quickly.
Into the post goes the champion. Oh. And dumping the champion on the announce desk.
Title. It's coming home with me.
On top of the spine buster by the WWE champion.
McIntyre's picking up steam.
Oh, and Cole with the power slam.
Is Randy Orton just seconds away from his 14th world championship?
No.
Oh, no.
We know exactly what Randy Orton is thinking.
Randy Orton lining up to finish off Drew McIntyre. Yes! Caught by McIntyre!
And the rage in McIntyre's face.
McIntyre measuring Orton, looking for a claymore. No! Went for the RKO. Blink of an eye, this match was over. Drew McIntyre retains against the legend killer.
Man, welcome everybody to the first draw from the WWE Thunderdome.
Man, I want to try something. This is cool. This is different. Can I get a thumbs up from everybody in the Thunderdome? Man, how cool is that? What a difference. You know what else was cool? Last night, the SummerSlam. Drew McIntyre versus Randy Orton. The biggest challenge I've had to date. Against one of the greatest superstars of all time, one of the most evil men on the planet, and I stand here still, WWE champion. Now, Randy, do you want to know the secret of how I did that, how I pulled it off? It's simple. I'm hungrier than you. I work harder than you. When the chips are down, when superstars go missing, Drew McIntyre steps up, rolls up his sleeves, puts his head down and pushes forward because I am so damn proud to be WWE champion. Also, I'm this way because of my journey. I know what it's like to go through hard times. I know what it's like to feel desperate, to wonder where your next paycheck's coming from. And some people watching this right now know exactly what I'm talking about. Randy Orton has never had that feeling. Always so protected, always so coddled. I understand why. So naturally gifted. No matter how many mistakes Randy made, everybody made sure, his inner circle made sure that he made it to the top. The scary thing is, he was great when he started, he got better, and as much as I can't stand the man right now, he's the absolute best. But last night, Drew McIntyre was that much better. I think it's a backlash. This has got my brain.